is an elimination match. Making our way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the WWE Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan.
Without question, a true fighter in the women's division. Made a comeback from injury, succeeded when people thought she would fail.
It's time to welcome a real role model.
According to her.
And her opponents. First, from San Jose, California, the WWE Women's Champion, Bayley.
A childhood dream to be on the grandest stage.
Well, I don't see the same Bayley who used to write school papers about her dreams in this moment.
That's because this Bayley inspires a generation. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
See if she'll rely on her skill or shortcuts tonight.
Ooh, Cole, you are going to get such a scolding tonight.
Zelina might be little, but she is fierce.
And representing the LWO from Queens, New York.
Zelina has seen a tremendous amount of success lately. She won the Queen's Crown and reformed the LWO.
Zelina's not showing any signs of slowing down.
Zelina was no stranger to success before, but now she seems destined for the top.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last one standing. We'll start this one off with Liv Morgan, Bayley, and Zelina Vega.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind. Then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Driven down face first.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
Oh, just throwing their body. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Face first.
Oh, what a windup. And misses on the springboard.
Nice running crossbody.
Boy, what a kick.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Oh, mat slam.
With some attitude.
Oh, suicide dive.
And I can assure you that wasn't part of Zelina's usual cold and calculating strategy.
Zelina Vega has a chancleta, and we know she can use it well.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Ah, they rush in leg sweep.
Times two. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Ooh,
Ah, shin breaker. Well, this'll tear your knee apart. Oh. Zelina clearly wants a fight here. She returns the favor there. Throws her back in from ringside.
Ooh, man!
She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Connecting on the DDT. And if Morgan wants to reach her potential, she has to avoid that kind of offense.
Hard-hitting damage coming from Bayley.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Arm drag, nicely done. Ah, oh, look at this. Hairball mat slam. She heads into the ring. Boom, slam. And that was a well-executed attack.
A bit cocky, you think?
That's falling with style.
And that goes to show you what Bayley thinks of her opponent here.
No other plans instead. A neckbreaker of their own.
Pow! What a shot. Drop kick from behind. Ouch. Bayley turns it around. Uh-oh. High angle belly to back suplex. She's going under to the back of the knee. By Bayley.
Is it enough for Bayley?
Is it enough? The cover!
What in the world? I have no idea where Liv Morgan just found the strength to kick out like that. But she did.
And you have to think how much of a setback that can be for Bayley. She now knows her best wasn't good enough there. And returning to the ring. Here's a cover.
Close to ending it all there.
She's taking a beating here.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this moving up the back.
She's going for it. No, she kicks out.
She just won't stay down.
Can she do it here? threat victory. Some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
I applaud all three of these superstars for pulling off a match like this.